with Vikram and Gautam again.
Hi.
So introduce yourself in brief about your business, and then we'll talk about how great partners you are and what is your, how do you plan your business? Because sometimes what happens is one partner wants to go like that. In life also it happens, and one partner wants to go like that. So to keeping yourself together and doing something together, being happy, sharing your profit, sharing your problems, sharing your losses also, it's very important to know the insights into partnership. So Gautam, your turn.
Yeah, so I'm Gautam from 73 Bit Limited. I'm the director of the company, and we started this business in last 1 year now. And we are into automating social research, basically. So actually this business happened to us rather than we starting it, but we were very happy that this happened to us. We got this wonderful opportunity to experiment things, to work for ourselves rather than working for someone else. So it was, it is a very good experience. And obviously, having a partner in your business and who has been a friend since last 15 years now. So it's like never a problem about gelling with someone.
Of course you wouldn't have. You must have done yes. all the right and wrong things together. So,
so
I think you know each other in and
yes,
out. So
yeah.
that is one very important characteristics I think
definitely.
Partners should have. They should know each other's
yes.
likes. And
so there was never a question like how this will work out and how not. So there are obvious means, myself and Vikram to be precise, like they are opposite angles basically. We complement each other in each and every section. In nature wise, you say business thoughts, whatever it is, but complimenting each other doesn't mean that we fight every day. It's I would say complimenting each other is the best thing have happened to us. So like we get two different thoughts on a particular decision. So that's
so you have
very
different
rare.
Perceptives, perception,
yes.
and perspectives to your
right.
one concept.
Right.
So you look at it from an angle, and he
yes.
looks at it from an angle.
So if I can tell, just sorry to cut, but if there is like a jigsaw puzzle. So there are some blocks that he discovers and some blocks that I discover, and then we patch it
Superb.
Up, and that's our business.
So when your block and his block does not match.
So yeah, so we
what
have.
What do you do?
So we have a couple of mentors for that.
Okay.
So one of the original founder is like our prime mentor. We can't thank him enough. So whenever there is a kind of a conclusion, and if we see that's a very high priority for the business growth and success, and making that decision can affect in multiple folds, so we make sure that we check, take a cross reference, and we take a reference from him. Also, we have local mentors and we have a common mentor altogether. So we have all these forums and places where we check each other. And since, I mean, this is some of the beliefs that we have, like, for us, because we have been working for last 10 years and we are doing business recently, so we are taking this opportunity to try out new things and see how it works.
And you know what, we are at Business Mastermind in Goa here, yeah. and I see you two guys in the same program. Having two different views, totally different personalities, but it is such a beauty that you have one goal. You had different goals, I know
right.
that. You wanted to go in this direction, he wanted. But you have somewhere, you know, coordinated your thoughts and you put your program in place. So now you both have a similar goal and a mission.
Right.
And you are working together, and he works on a particular thing and you work
right.
on your particular thing. And I think you've had a very successful UK tour recently.
Yes,
so congratulations
Thank
for
you.
That also.
Thank you.
So tell us three things that partners
Yeah.
should really, really implement in business. Three things over and above the technical part
okay.
or being having a contract or, you know, being honest to each other. What are the three things that you really should look for in a partner when
See,
you're going into partnership?
One of the top of the mind which we learn in this measure to segregate the work responsibility.
Correct.
So have a different section for each.
Right.
And you can suggest put your points across, but the final authority would
be
that
himself
of that.
So everybody
particular.
Takes their own decisions,
yeah.
yes.
but you should have a common brainstorming
common
session.
Brainstorming
or,
session
and
or
if you are able to convince him, fine,
yeah,
otherwise he
otherwise.
Goes this way.
So we have kind of divided our responsibility in such a way that we have divided our strong points.
Correct.
So he's strong at speaking to people, he's strong at marketing, he's strong at doing different things. And I'm strong at customer relationship, I'm strong at operations.
And I think this has created a lot of transparency in your business. So you know exactly what he's going to do and you know exactly what he's going to do.
Right.
So there is no suspense, you know, like he went and did something and you come to know later and things like that.
Yes.
So there has to be, I think, three things that I take back from them is have somebody who is opposite, I mean, who is a strength, you know, some things that you don't have, you should you should have the person who has that kind of strengths. Have common goals and vision, but give them the liberty to do what they want to do in their own decision making, and have amazing tours together, enjoy together, have family support you. I'm just joking about it. What is the third point that you want to share?
The third one is have a weekly or a bi-weekly run through on all this. So have a bird eye view on what things are, where things are, so that you know where are the leaks and you may fix it when the crack is small.
Right.
So I don't have to wait when the disaster has to happen.
Correct.
So I think that would be the third.
And I think they're doing wonderful work in the industry of automation and coming up with their new book, 73 Ways
to Save Time.
73 Ways to Save Time. So I think I have already authored my book, 9 Ways to Empower, coming up with one more. And this is their first venture. So whenever there is a launch of their book, I'm going to share it with you. So like, subscribe and share. And it's going to be amazing speaking to many more business people over here. And I hope I can share some wonderful, wonderful insights. There are small things that you can do in your relationships, in your business, in your partnerships that can enhance your partnership. So I have seen these two come to this program with totally different mindsets, two different individuals, but when they have a common goal and mission, vision, and they have just planned their business plan in a way where both have their USPs, I think you will see them in, you know, maybe Forbes or I don't know which magazine soon. I wish you all the best.
Thank you.
And thank you for sharing.
Sure.